Hello, happy Friday. Yes, it's Friday. I can't find nothing stable to hold this up. But I swear, I am like, what is going on here? What up? I am really, really, really trying to find the, I would say, solution to deal with teens going through things. I went ahead and took Jared somewhere last night. This morning was okay. And then I got another email from a different teacher. The attitude, being disrespectful, things like that. And I'm just like, really? Like, what is really going on? He is just doing things that is not becoming, it's not like him, and it is every week, it's something, literally. So I kind of haven't been making videos that much. I don't feel perky, I don't feel cheerful or anything like that. He's just really emotionally trying to take me through it, and I'm just at my wit's end, literally, wit's end, with him. So, you guys be praying for me. So serious. Raising teenagers, raising boys, alone, yes, yeah, still alone. It's a travesty how a parent can be so disconnected, his father so disconnected from our son. It's insane. Jared had told me he didn't know what grade he was in, and he didn't know what grade he was in, how old he was, and I think he's like living in a facade of a bubble. Everything is church, and but it's like, you don't even know your son, you're losing your son. It's sad. It really is sad. And I'm just trying to hold on and help do what I know how to do. And just waiting for God to give me more direction. Oh, it's a bummer. Alrighty, you guys. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.